The tech world can't seem to get enough of Elon Musk. We bet he too cannot get enough of himself and his brilliant ideas. The polymath billionaire has pioneered the revolution of cars, from using combustion engines to electric motors. He has redefined space transportation as well, but he doesn't seem like he's taking his foot off the gas anytime soon. Based on a number of key indicators, his next revolutionary invention could very well be an electric airplane. In this video, we'll examine the possibility of seeing Tesla's electric planes on our runways. Of course, before we do this, we'll have to navigate through some other important points of discussion and answering questions such as, are electric planes workable? What are the current technological advancements around electric planes? What are the limitations? Are electric planes commercially viable? When can we expect to see them hit the skies? Let's get right into it. Having conquered land and space transportation, Musk still has a burning desire to use his razor-sharp thinking acumen to revolutionize more industries. Interestingly, his next point of call is the aviation industry, and there is some concrete evidence to back up this claim. In response to a post announcing the retirement of Concorde, a joint British-French supersonic passenger airliner, Elon Musk stressed that there should be a new supersonic jet, but only this time an electric one. His tweet sparked a frenzy among fans who were eagerly anticipating the invention. About a year later, the Tesla boss took to Twitter once more to reignite the buzz around electric planes. "I'm so dying to do a supersonic VTOL electric jet, but I already have way too much on my plate. Any more work and my brain will explode," he said. Elon Musk already works over 80 hours per week at Tesla and SpaceX, so any additional work would certainly weigh him down. But make no mistake, he's nothing like the rest of us. His disposition implies that he's more of a superhuman. Besides, the lure of inventing another revolutionary machine could be too strong for him to resist. After all, he already has a strong presence on land with Tesla. His aerospace company, SpaceX, is the king of the world beyond. So why not explore the vicinity between both realms? That brings us to the question, are electric planes workable? To be candid, powering airplanes with batteries and electric motors is a bold idea that only Elon Musk and a few other daring, innovative minds can entertain. But in the world of tech, nothing is impossible. Moreover, we'd rather not bet against Elon Musk having his way. For these reasons, we believe that someday in the near future, electric airplanes will be used to transport humans and freight between different countries and continents across the world. It'd take some time and a lot of money, but we're quite certain it will happen. What are the current technological advancements around electric planes? The concept of electric planes has been around for a while. In 2015, Elon Musk explained that he has a design for an electric vertical takeoff and landing supersonic jet and also offered insights on how it would work. The interesting thing about an electric airplane is that you want to go as high as possible, but you need certain energy density in the battery pack because you have to overcome gravitational potential energy, Elon Musk said. Once you've overcome gravitational potential energy and you're at a high altitude, the energy you use in cruise is deficient, and then you can recapture a large part of your gravitational potential energy on the way down. The higher you go, the faster you will go for the same amount of energy. According to experts, this is possible because as the airplane ascends higher, the mechanical energy is transformed into gravitational potential energy. Away from Elon Musk now, a few other companies are out there working around the clock to make the electric plane dream a reality. Let's take a look at some of their efforts so far. Rolls-Royce. The Rolls-Royce brand is synonymous with luxurious cars. However, the parent company, Rolls-Royce Holding, is actually an aerospace and defense firm. The British multinational firm engineered a phenomenal electric plane called the Spirit of Innovation. This aircraft has a top speed of 387.4 miles per hour, which is faster than any other electric plane ever made. We are not sure which drivetrain powers it, but reports say it's a 750-volt battery pack. Aura Aero. French aviation company Aura Aero is another institution that's trying to make electric planes work. Aura Aero has a two-seater electric plane prototype nicknamed Tesla of the Skies. We anticipate that it will be ready for use next year. At the same time, its regional passenger zero-emission aircraft is getting set to storm the market in 2027. Regional Express. Meanwhile, in Australia, Regional Express is vying to become the Tesla of the Australian Airways with its current project of developing an electric aircraft that will transport 30 to 36 passengers between short or less traveled routes. According to Deputy Chairman of Regional Express, Mr. John Sharp, an electric-powered regional aircraft is a realistic option. I think it will happen, and I think the economics of it will only improve as battery life gets greater and energy storage gets more efficient. Eviation. Of all the development programs we've highlighted so far, Eviation is the closest to mass-producing an all-electric regional airliner. The Israeli-based company successfully built an electric plane called Alice. Alice is a 9-passenger, 2-crew-member aircraft that produces no carbon emissions, significantly reduces noise, and costs a fraction to operate per flight hour. Again, the technical details of this zero-emission Skybird is shrouded in mystery, but Eviation revealed that Alice is powered by 2 Magni 650 electric propulsion units from Magnix and a high-density battery system made from the existing battery cell technologies. Alice is expected to carry out its first flight in a few days from now. What are the limitations? Today, electric airliners are faced with the same problem that threatened the existence of electric vehicles in the 1900s, inadequate battery capacity. Elon Musk seems to agree too, saying, "The biggest challenge to building an electric airplane is the battery. While the Tesla Model 3 is powered by a 250 watt-hours per kilogram battery, Musk believes the battery capacity must be raised to somewhere between 450 to 500 watt-hours per kilogram if batteries are ever going to power airplanes." It appears Musk and Tesla are already working towards this goal. There are batteries in limited production right now that do exceed 400 watt-hours per kilogram, which I think is about the number you need for a decent-range, medium-range aircraft. And I think our batteries will, over time, start to approach the 400 watt-hours per kilogram range as well, Musk said. Away from battery concerns now, engineers would have to deal with some other potential safety issues. For instance, some combustion engine planes are fitted with multiple engines. In case one of them is destroyed in the air, the plane can land safely using the other engines. We don't know yet how this would work with electric aircraft. For sure, these planes will have multiple batteries, but would it be possible to have multiple independent electric motors so that if one fails, the other can help steer the plane to safety? Also, conventional airlines can unload fuel in the air when needed. This helps to mitigate the risks during a crash. Will the electric plane be able to expunge its batteries in the air if need be? We'll leave that for the experts to worry about. Right before we talk about the commercial viability of electric planes and when we can expect them to enter service, if you've made it this far, make sure to like and subscribe for more content like this. Are electric planes commercially viable? At the moment, we cannot make judgment on this. However, if the electric planes we talked about earlier in the video deliver on their promise, we might see all-electric airliners be used to ferry humans and cargo across short and medium distances in the next few months. When can we expect to see them hit the skies? It all depends on how fast Elon Musk and other scientists are able to invest batteries with higher density energy. As mentioned earlier, the electric plane built by Eviation, Alice, will take to the skies sometime this year. Others are bound to follow through, and since the battery energy density is improving every year, we expect that electric planes will dominate the skies in the not-too-distant future. When this happens, will you be ready to take a ride in them? Be sure to check out this video over here.